All right, for color, I got one of each of all of the colors. Don't use black because I want you guys to shade with color. All right, so I'm gonna start by doing the two red apples. Unfortunately, I don't have a dark red, so I'm gonna be using red and then probably blues and purples on top to be the darks. So I'm gonna push hard. I want it to be dark. And then on top of those medium tones, I can lighten the pressure. Again, keep your lines going in the direction of that apple. Okay, now I'm gonna start adding blues and purples. I'm gonna add purple where I really want it to be darker. Okay.